versus Dan, MMA, light contact.
You can see the rust is generally falling off. Dan? Yeah. He's my only student that ever went to the Dog Brothers with me. So, most of his fighting was at that level.
I like it.
Keep that hand up, Andrew. That's it. Gotta have your cover. I'm still wearing my gloves. So was that a light fight, guys?
It broke the line.
I would have called that probably a little bit more than a light fight, but since you were both in it and you looked happy,